Thank you. guys doing tonight? You having a good time? We're like Twin Atlantic. Make some noise for them. It's their last night with us. Smaller stage thing. Closer bodies. Daddy lights. Here's a song on Black Parade.
show. You got to take your fucking shirt off.
Oh!
out a song that we have never played off the EVs just for the two of them. And I'm fucking with this. These motherfuckers called Destroyer.
Yeah.
Say the same thing every night, but it's very important that I say that we did truly, at one point, we weren't sure if we were ever going to get to play in front of you guys again, and this is a real reward for us, so we want to thank you. Someone says, I can sing, honey, I won't fuck about. Well, you got a camera. You try to take a picture when you got up there. She did get a tattoo when I signed a Sharpie. That makes up for it. Thank you, guys. Now, you guys are wonderful. But you did fuck about a little bit. You fucked about a little bit. You fucking taking FaceTime from Frank. We're not doing honey, actually, anyway, so don't worry about it. No one needs to worry about that. Now, you guys are wonderful. Don't give me shit. What was that? I know. But seriously, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. Thank you for fucking singing your asses off. So much God in the front in the last 2 years that blew my shit out. But thank you for putting up with that. It's been sweet and supportive and sticking it after 4 years of us being fucking gone. Some shit's up with Mikey's bass. Did you see Mikey's new bass? It's fucking to death. What did I say that was? It's like a glass of champagne with racing stripes. That fucking thing is awesome. This song's about us. This song's about you.
Watch all the things.
You've been amazing.
Unless after we walk off, you make a lot of noise, then we'll come out and play a couple more. But I mean, that's only a couple minutes. I'm glad I got most of you.
Yeah.
Show tonight. I just want you to know that you guys saved this fucking show. We had a couple of technical problems. You guys really did save this motherfucker tonight. Thank you so much. The voice feels better now even. You guys have cured me. I want to thank all the kids that camped out. We never get to thank those kids. Just so they can be up the front. I want to thank all these wonderful people that come to every show in the UK that we play. They're all dressed up in costume tonight. It's their 50th show. I want to thank these three ladies because they always have the fucking tightest costumes. Not to say you guys aren't, they don't have tight costumes too, your shit's tight. But they get like historically accurate. Remember they showed up in ghost uniforms one night? But the people I want to also thank tonight, for the sake, at the sake of Channing Corny, I want to thank the parents that actually bring the kids out that are here tonight. Parents, but I want to thank you guys because you got to be pretty fucking cool to bring your kid here instead of watch a bunch of grown men jump around fucking screaming, pantomiming, jerking off for like 2 hours. Like it takes, but thank you so much. So this song goes out to the parents and it's called The Kids From Yesterday.
Time. Thank you.